nice of you to join us, sunshine.
Sit down, Red. Beckett, I need to check your visor calibration. Good, you're set.
What do they want this Aristide chick for anyway?
Don't know, don't care. We don't question orders, Red, we execute them. Stokes, give us what you got.
Our target is Genevieve Aristide, president of Armacam Technology Corporation. Intel indicates she's holed up at her penthouse. Our job is to secure the site and take her into custody.
Protective custody. I don't want any breakage, even if she resists.
And there's every reason to believe she might. We believe she's directly linked to the bloodbath at Armacam headquarters.
Like I said, don't know, don't care. She's a high-value target and we've been tasked to bring her in, so that's what we're gonna do. I want this by the book and fuck up free.
Lighten up, Top. She's a suit. What's she gonna do, send a nasty text message?
She's not the problem. CENTCOM thinks Armacam's board of directors may be trying to cover their tracks, which could include making sure Aristide keeps her mouth shut.
Fox, you're with Stokes. Keegan, you're with me. Beckett, Red, Manny will drop you off in front of the building. We'll link up in the lobby.
Shit! Why do I gotta get stuck with Bucket?
Because I don't like crybabies. Now, let's move.
Remember, people, trigger discipline. Our mission is to find Aristide, not Cabaret.
This op is bullshit, man. What's so important about this chick that the cops can't pick her up?
We'd just be glad they didn't divert us to Armacam HQ. The recon team they sent in got ripped to shreds. That situation is getting out of control. This is your stop, guys.
You want to try the doors or what? Looks like the main entrance is locked.
Let's go. Under the gate, Megan. Back room clear.
Our intel shows this is a private elevator to Aristide's penthouse, but it's been locked down. I'll need a minute to override the system. Unless you'd rather take the stairs.
Fuck that.
Somebody sure bled out fast.
Probably took one to the aorta.
The aorta? You think it was the carotid of the subclavian artery?
Dude, making fun of a man for his knowledge is a sign of insecurity.
We need to find Aristide now.
Agreed. Vox, secure the lobby. Red, take the stairwell. Rest of you, you're with me.
The stairs? What the fuck, Top? It's like 1,000 fucking stories.
I don't give a shit.
What is it?
Fuck! Ah, son of a bitch! He's bleeding. Damn it! I'll stabilize him. Stokes, Beckett, get moving.
Body armor stopped most of the rounds, Top, but one got through.
How bad?
Not good, but he'll live.
You all right, Keen? I think they hit my aorta. Man, give it a rest.
Hell of a view, huh? All right, Beckett, it's just the two of us. Stay sharp.
No,
Waste them!
We need backup! Send help!
Nice job, Beckett. You head through here, I'll find another way in.
Red, where are you?
Still climbing stairs.
That's just sad, man. No other way to put it.
Boil me.
Thank you. I'm not running into much resistance.
Me neither. Guess they're all going after Bucket.
I got this. All quiet. What's your status?
She's too dangerous.
You're telling me to seal my daughter away.
You knew it would come to this. We both knew.
Sergeant Beckett, where's the rest of the team? We don't have much time. You and your squad are the only hope of stopping Ulma. My God. It's her. Stubborn son of a bitch probably just killed us all. Sergeant Beckett,
what's wrong? What is it?
Phaser's still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage.
This shouldn't be happening.
That doesn't work.
What's going on, Dr. York?
One moment. Hold the light again and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart.
He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No, make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to...
get him down.
That did it.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 megs.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
He's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch.
Now.
Thank God you're okay. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry, and be careful. Daniks are attacking the facility. Can't believe you go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
Careful, Sergeant Beckett. You're about to stumble into an ambush.
This is a secure channel. Identify yourself. He must be monitoring us on the security cameras.
How much of this junk we gonna burn?
I see why they picked you.
Who the hell are you?
You can call me Snake Fist.
Snake Fist? Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey, I don't know who else is listening, and I'm not taking any chances. You people need to get out of there.
Too easy. assessment where all men ducked was bad when they brought us in, but it sounds like you got the worst of them. She was surprised to see you on your feet.
Thank you.
glad to see you.
Come on, we don't have much time. Into the chamber. Hurry! Doc, this thing isn't gonna sterilize him or anything, right?
That would be the least of my concerns.
Chickpea, you must be part of Project Harbinger. Only way to explain why Aristide would have brought you here.
Commander, we spotted him heading for the main entrance.
Roger that. On my way. Don't let them escape. Samuels, finish up here. This sucker's not going anywhere.
Set those charges on the supports. We're bringing this whole damn place down.
whole place to hell.
Ah, Snakefist. I was wondering when we'd hear from you again. Why are you helping us?
Because I'm convinced that if Sergeant Beckett dies, everybody dies. It all has to do with Project Harbinger. I'll explain later. Just haul ass.
Thank you. Thank you. Alright, don't rush, she's crying. It's just a baby.
Thank you. Ah!
Beckett, judging by my readings, Alma is very close to you now. You're probably already experiencing symptoms of her proximity, hallucinations, headaches, that kind of thing. You have to resist her.
references to Project Origin or Alma or any of this insanity, you read me?
Thank you. Thank you.
What the hell was that place anyway? With a damn hospital, that's what she wanted.
You got me, Top. I'm just glad to be out of there.
That facility was built as part of Project Harbinger, to turn candidates like you into replicant commanders. Although it hasn't worked out too well as Sergeant Beckett can attest.
You still eavesdropping on us?
Zip it and listen, honey. Genevieve Aristide thinks she can contain Alma, but her plan is going to backfire. Alma is too powerful to be contained. She probably always was.
So what are we supposed to do?
Destroy her!
How?
Worry about that later. Right now, we need to focus on reaching the rally point. Get to the stadium, then we'll talk about what to do next.
anyway. With a damn hospital, that's what she wanted.
You got me, Top. I'm just glad to be out of there.
That facility was built as part of Project Harbinger, to turn candidates like you into replica commanders. Although it hasn't worked out too well, as Sergeant Beckett can attest.
You still eavesdropping on us?
Zip it and listen, honeycakes. Genevieve Aristide thinks she can contain Alma, but her plan is going to backfire. Alma is too powerful to be contained. She probably always was.
So what are we supposed to do?
Destroy her!
How?
Worry about that later. Right now, we need to focus on reaching the rally point. Get to the stadium, then we'll talk about what to do next. that place anyway. Or the damn hospital, that's for sure.
You got me, Todd. I'm just glad to be out of there.
That facility was built as part of Project Harbinger to turn candidates like you into replica commanders. Although it hasn't worked out too well, as Sergeant Beckett can attest.
You still eavesdropping on us?
Zip it and listen, honeycakes. Genevieve Aristide thinks she can contain Alma, but her plan is going to backfire. Alma is too powerful to be contained. She probably always was.
So what are we supposed to do?
Destroy her!
How?
Get to the stadium, and we'll talk about what to do next.
Thank you.
come to you. Window, we're on 4th Avenue. Cross street is